Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and we are back in Bear and Breakfast, the demo. So, let's see, we need to build a bathroom. I'm kind of thinking maybe I should try and design another bedroom first. But let's see what size we need if we want a bathroom. So, small public bathroom has to be a 3x3 minimum. I do feel like these rooms are like very tiny. If you did like a 2x3, it's actually only this little part here, right? If you had to fit, but you could technically do it, fit in a little bed, right? And maybe a little dresser or something, and then have a door. Or maybe have a bed here, and then you could have a door, and then you could just have maybe two pieces of decor. But it would definitely be hard to meet some of the higher requirements when it comes to decor. But I think overall, the stats that they are requesting, of course, is not just for the bedroom, but for the entire cabin, right? So that way you can meet it much more easily. So this might actually be a little bit of a bigger bedroom than what I should have gone with, now that I'm thinking about it. But okay, well, it doesn't really matter. Let's see what we are gonna do here. I do want to have another bedroom. How big did I make this? 4, right? So if we say 1, 2, 3, 4 like this, and then 4 this way, that would be a second bedroom. But actually, I'm making a bathroom right now. That's not what I want to do. Let's do this just to kind of fit it in. So we would have this right here, right? And then we would put a door over here. Nice. And then, of course, you would want to put some stuff in there, but that should be fine. Let's just do this. And there we go. Now we have 2 bedrooms, and then we need to get in a bathroom, a small public bathroom, which has to be at least 3x3. So technically, we could have another 1, 2, 3, 4, right? We could have a second or a third bedroom here. And then we could have the bathroom across here. So we have 3 bedrooms, and then we have a bathroom, and then we could have, I don't know if the lounge should be up here, or we would want to put it down here, or we could have more bedrooms potentially. But let's see, because I don't know how do you know how far out this goes? I think I'm gonna try and make it the same size as these ones. So this is the bathroom, but it doesn't really show while you're placing it how far it covers, right? Because it's supposed to cover an area. But for right now, this is just what we are going to do. We're going to put a door right there, and then we're going to do this. And then, of course, we need furniture for it. A room, small, public, but how do I know which area it covers? That's what I'm kind of curious about. If we go into the build menu again, see, these two don't show anything. This one shows bedroom, bed, cuckoo clock. I might have to put in some furniture before it shows anything, because the tutorial did say how to build, yes, a bathroom, right? So if I go in here again and that's not the bathroom one. That's the bathroom one. Bathrooms. Okay, then it just goes to the cabin. That's not the one I wanted to see. Nope. Okay. Where did we get that one? Oh, get scores. Negative deco. Craft and place that utility rooms. Affects entire cabin. That's for the utility rooms. Huh. Okay, I can't seem to get that up again with the bathrooms, but it did show kind of that it had an area of effect, right? But anyway, we need some furniture or some items to put in here. So let's go in here and see what we can actually make. So we need a toilet, of course. That takes planks, some boards, plastic, and some cupboards. So let's make this, and I'm kind of thinking let's try and make a second one. We need a bathroom washer. What is a washer? We have a sink, Oh, it's it looks like it is actually supposed to be like a bathtub, right? Unless it's very, you know, because we have a sink, right? I was about to say, is it a bucket? But no, it looks like it is. Yeah, might be a place to take a bath or something. Then we have a sink. Let's just to make two of each of them. There we go. And then we're going to try and go back in. Go back up here. And here we go. So I would like to go into the build menu, and then I would like to place some of these things. Let's move this out of the way a little bit. Very nice. First, let's take a look at this. Oh, right. Do I have to left click? Oh, that's how it works. That's kind of interesting. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Well, we're gonna want a toilet. I was kind of thinking if we could make like a stall or something in here so you had more than one. Because I'm thinking maybe you would want to have two toilets, because if you have several rooms, right, then one would not be enough, or one. Yeah. No, let's put you over there. For now, we're just going to stick with one then. No. I tried to place you right there. Uh-huh. And then we have a sink. We're going to rotate that around. And no, you know what? Let's put it over here. See? Yep. There we go. Uh-huh. Yes. That, I think, is the plan for right now. So, because I don't see a way that we can kind of turn it in so we have, like, several rooms. But you could make, like, two small bathrooms, of course. That might be a better idea. Or put another room here, and maybe have a second bathroom next to it. But at least now we have a bathroom. So, nice. That's definitely something to spend some time on, trying to get some more decor that might be fitting to put in there. Maybe a nice plant or something to freshen up the air a little bit could be a good idea, I think. Did you build that bathroom yet? Yep, all done. Good job. Next up, my favorite thing to ingest. Food. Ooh, I like food too. Mm-hmm. Awesome. We should make sure the guests have a place to eat. Whenever I go hungry, I go completely wild. You can't expect people to just walk up to a bush and start chowing down. Ooh, okay, so we got a dining chair, dining table, serving station. Cool. Go ahead and make this furniture and build a dining room in the cabin. Make sure it's on the same floor as the bedroom you want it to reach. Those idiots get lost looking through their own pockets. And don't forget to put some meals in the serving table, otherwise there won't be anything to eat for guests. Ew, okay, so it has some limitations that are different from what I would actually do if I was designing something like this. I wouldn't really put the dining room at the top. I would always put it down here. Because you would want, you know, the top floor to be a little bit more quiet. That's where people are sleeping and stuff. And then you could have the dining room downstairs. But that's okay. We are going to have to build it up here. So now we have dining room, right? Craft and place a serving table, a table, and a chair to make it functional and give food score. Meals added in the serving table will give out their score to guests. Guests will consume these meals. Raw ingredients will not give food score, only cooked meals will. Ooh, I've got new stay requests. And look like Henrik left. I wonder what his review is going to say. Lower level serving tables have fewer slots available to fit meals. Oh, while higher level serving tables will have more meal slots. Dining rooms grant their score to the bedrooms on the same floor. Build at least one per floor. Oh-ho. Okay, so we're gonna have a dining room up here. Let's go. Oh, is that Henrik? Let's go in here. Okay, yes, we have. There we go. Or did he only just arrive now? There's no dining room. Oh, I guess he hadn't actually arrived yet. Okay, see, so we have more requests. Of course, we're going to want to send in, get in more people. Yes, okay, so he only arrived. I guess that's what it said down here. And yes, there's no lounge. Oh, it's not good. But let's go up here. Mm-hmm. So I would like to get a serving station, craft, a dining table, craft, a dining chair, craft, and let's make us another bed. Aha. Cool. Okay, so far so good. Well, actually, we have a serving station. I assume one would be enough. But I'm thinking let's make another table and let's make a couple of chairs. There we go. Nice. While he's out on adventure. And oh, look at that. Such a messy dude. He just left an apple right there. Ugh, yeah. People. Okay, so we need two. That would be food, and oh, we're also gonna need a kitchen. Maybe we're gonna want to have the kitchen downstairs then. That's of course the tricky things that you don't really know. I think I accidentally clicked there. You don't really know what has to be up here, because now that I know that, I would probably do some things differently, right? When I know how things, which requirements there are. But okay, we need a dining room. Still thinking it might be handy to have another bedroom over here. So that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, right? That fits with right here. But for now, let's just do the dining room. And I think, well, I don't know how big we would want it, but if we're gonna have to accommodate more guests, I like having a big dining room. So that's what we're gonna put right here. There we go. Right, and then we're gonna need a door for it. Mm-hmm. Yes, we're gonna center that right there. Cool. Okay, and now we can put some furniture in here. So we're gonna want, for one, we need the serving station. That's probably handy to have somewhere over near the door, right? So we're gonna put you here. So when people come in, they go here and take the food, and then they go and take a seat at the table. Okay, so it looks like we can have 4 chairs around each table. That's what one thing I was kind of curious about. Let's put you back here. So if we have a chair. Okay, so I guess that little piece in front of it is the one that's facing, that's the front, right? Where you have that little line. I would think that's the case. So I want you to be turned like this. And how far down can we go? So around here. Okay, but I need to see. That's 1, 2, 3. Pretty much, yeah. Okay. Yep. So let's turn you around. Go out a bit. It might actually be easier to place this. It's just because I wanted to go close to the windows, but here we go. Or it might be, no, you can't center it according to the window anyway, so. Okay, we're gonna put it there. And then we need a chair. Like this. Oh, maybe that's not what you want to do. Then, where's the chair supposed to go? Oh, okay. It has to actually face the other way, it seems. See, when I try to place it, see, now I have it that way. Then that place is actually the place that's open. It has to, oh, I guess it has to face where it's open. So it has to face that way. And that means we are too close to the wall, so we can't actually put anything there. That's interesting. Okay, fair enough. Can I? Yes, I can. So that means we're gonna have to bring this out one, and if I put this here, maybe it will work, right? So we're gonna take you, and then the open part has to be on the other side, pretty much. Right, but now we can actually put a chair here. But that's always the fun thing when you're trying a new game. You have to figure out how the developers had intended it. There we go. So we have one here. And then of course we need one there. But it seems like it does it automatically when you're trying to place it, right? So there we go. We can have a chair. Yes, that has to be... Oh, come on. Right there. Look at that. Yes, we got our first table in here. And then of course I would want to have another one. So we need to get some more tape or some more chairs. But if we try and line you up a little bit, then it should be right here. Mm-hmm. So we get two, and then we can have another one over here. Or maybe we're also going to want some decor and things, of course. But now that we are at it, I also want a bed over here. And for right now, we're just going to do the same thing as we did down here, right? And then we need some decor. But we might change it so we have a different type of decor in here. Or that's probably what I would do. But look at that, we already have 1325. Wow. Cool. Nice. Okay, so we just need some more chairs. Mm-hmm. And we would probably want to have another one of these serving things. Oh, we needed to put some food in there, didn't we? Serving station. Raw food was not very good. Well, we don't really have any food to put in there just yet. So let's just wait with that, because we have to figure out how to actually cook something. Did you build a dining room yet? Yep. Yummy. Oh. Something you probably don't even... So it's probably but or something. Or oh. You probably don't even have any meals for them. No worries, I can show you in a minute. First we should make sure no one freezes to death. Oh. In case you haven't noticed, it's been getting a little bit chilly in here. Well, maybe you haven't, but my old bones certainly have. The only thing separating us from savage beasts is the soft kindle of fire. I'm sure you understand. Don't look at me like that. If people freeze to death, there won't be anyone to pay you. Ooh, we're getting some new crafting recipes, so we have a heater. Cool. Go ahead and make this heater and put it in a nice utility room, would you, darling? Okay, so now we need a utility room. Ooh, craft and place, heater. The heater is loud and messy. It gives a negative deco score. Counteract that effect by placing other decoration objects around it. Interesting. Add fuel to the heater for it to function. Not any wood will do. If the temperature drops under 18 degrees, the heater will kick in and consume fuel, keeping guests cozy. Good old Mother Nature, indeed. The utility room affects the entire cabin, so building one per cabin is enough. Oh, that's nice. That's what I was wondering, if I had to build it on the same level. Because then I am actually thinking, since we're going up this way, right, that it would be handy to have it over here. That's actually also where it was showed on the little indicator, but I think, or the little tutorial thing, but it's kind of nice and out of the way over here, right? So if we go to utility room, and it has to be a minimum 2x3, can we have it underneath the stairs? Like, let's make it this size. Because the stairs goes up. I guess you can have it underneath the stairs. That's good. And then, of course, we need to have a room for it. Or a door for it. That would probably be handy to have over here somewhere, right? Let's see. I think that's more or less centered around there. Nice. And then, of course, we need to build some furniture to put in there. Cool. Let's get out of this. I always forget to build the furniture before I actually make the room. But there we go. Now we have it. Now we have it. Yeah. So we are going to go in here. And craft. And then I would like a dining chair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Yep. Huh. Very nice. And then we're going to go over here, we're going to say built, and then we have our, we're going to need some decor, of course, for this as well. But now we have the heater, so we're going to put that, and there we go, kind of in here, thinking, Let's put it up here. Yep. There we go. Now we have a heater. Very nice. And then we're gonna go. Okay. Okay. Maybe there's not that much room in here. but we have to put some wood in there. So how do I... Oh, right. Shift click, right? Aha, then we can change how much it is. Let's start with 5. And then we're going to put that in here. It does say it's fuel. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Why did I do that? I have no idea. We're going to do this and say accept and put that there. And there we go. I just wanted to close it. Okay, so now we should have some heat in here. If we go into the build menu and look at this. Okay, heater is -8. It doesn't really say anything about the heat anywhere, though. Okay, I don't know where you could see that, but at least now we have this. And then we needed some decor, of course, to make it better. There we go. So we're gonna go up here. Oh, I wanted one more of these, but that's okay. We're gonna put our chairs in here. Oh, there we go. And you need to go up here. You need to go... Oh, okay, we don't have quite enough room. Okay, so we just have 3 chairs around here because the room isn't quite wide enough. So you can't actually have 2 of them next to each other because I can't move this further over there, then I can't have it. But that's okay. It doesn't have to be completely symmetrical. Now at least we have 3 chairs around and 4 chairs around the other one. Oh, very nice. Yep. And of course, then we could go down and talk to... Chuck about getting some more decor to place in the utility room. Yep. Astounding. Make sure there's enough good fuel wood to kindle the flame. Not any old wood will do. I think I saw some by that weird looking kitchen to the northwest near the river. Be a darling and make sure you've stocked a few logs in the heater, otherwise it won't work. And come back once you're done so I can teach you a thing or two about cooking. Ooh, okay, then we have to go to Ipswich's shop. Interact with Ipswich's shop to check out his wares. Cool. Ipswich only takes real money, but offers exotic ingredients, recipes, blueprints, and fuel. You can earn money through hosting guests in your cabin. Nice. Okay, so northwest would be up here somewhere, right? So let's try and just kind of go this way. And see if we can find someone near the river over here. Huh? Oh, looks like we're getting somewhere. Oh, hello! I haven't seen you here before. I'm not surprised. Excuse me? Tell me, child, do you reckon with the wild? Do you flirt with the bizarre? Beckon the uncharted? I think I need to beckon a dictionary. No, I didn't think so. You don't look the part. You've never set foot in a shadow darker than your mother's. If you think these woods are young, you're greener than the crudest sapling. There is nothing to fear but those who fear nothing. Ugh, fine. Just look in my little card if you want to buy something. But no garbage. I'm not falling for that garbage scrolls tricks again. Okay, so here we actually, that's where we need the money. Oh, we're down to 980 now. I don't even know what I've spent money on. We had like 1200 or 1300 before. Okay, so here we can get upgrades. Bathroom toilet too, right? And mirror and, oh, there's cool stuff. I would like a mirror. Let's take that. And we just have to figure out how to actually learn it. Now we have the recipe, right? And... Ooh. Oh, wow. declined. Okay, so we can get all kinds of ingredients here. We can get mint tea, mushroom soup, corn on the cob, plate of fries, hash browns, and roasted potato. Ew, let's get some hash browns. And let's get, oh, corn on a cob, that is so nice. What did we actually need to get here? Okay, we don't have anything on a to-do list, but at least now we know where you are. We bought a couple of recipes. We got a blueprint for our something for the bathroom, right? So let's try and go back. Oh, let's see if we can avoid getting stuck on this. Ooh, I think I took the long trip around this building here. Yep, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. Maybe I should have talked to Barbara before we left. Besides talking to wild animals, my second favorite pastime is baking. I just love the smell of a fresh loaf on a dewy morning, but my tiny kitchen is barely enough for myself. I think it's time we scale up this business with some real taste. Ooh, okay, so now we can make a cooker, cutting board, cool. Yeah, craft a couple of things and go make a nice kitchen. You can make it functional by placing down any one of them, but if you want to be a real cook, I suggest you make both. You'll need some heavier wood planks. I think there's some in that southern cabin over there. Go on then. Oh, okay, so there's a kitchen too. Craft and place any one of a cutting board, cooker, or griddle. Not all objects are required. Oh, kitchens grant no score and guests will not interact with them. Aha. So it's just so we can make some food. So build a kitchen, place any one of the following items to make it functional. Okay. So how do I... Yes, I can buy those, but how do I add this to... Oh, you just right click. Aha. So now we have... let's close this down again and then press E. Sink, bathroom mirror 2. Oh, we need iron for it. That's why it's grayed out, because we don't have everything we need for it. And we need pine wood planks, of course. Ho-ho. Okay, well, next up would be the kitchen, of course, but I think we're going to end this video here. Do let me know if you want to see any more of it before the festival ends. I expect to have these first 3 videos out sometime today, and then there's still a couple of days left of the festival, so technically I could record some more of it, but it is just a demo, right? So eventually we're gonna be able to do all of this, and I think you guys have a good idea of what this game is all about right now. So of course next thing would be the kitchen, and then you need to make the lounge, and then there's gonna be a bunch of other stuff to do, and that's all the other rooms, of course, and we have to deal much more with the guests, improve all the rooms and update everything. Man, there's lots of stuff to get into here, and I'm sure there's going to be much more story and things involving our friends as well in the full game. Definitely something I'm looking forward to playing someday in the future. But anyway, let me know what you guys thought about it, and thank you so much for watching. Do take care and happy gaming!